Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. Sometimes, exporting or copy-pasting data into Excel sheets can be a bit of a gamble. You never know whether you'll get completely neat and legible spreadsheets or a jumbled up nightmare of terribly formatted info. And now you have to clean up 500 line items to do anything with this data? Don't panic. Let's save you a few hours of work. Excel has two functions that can help with formatting those pesky extra spaces and line breaks called trim and clean. Trim removes all spaces from text except for single spaces between words. Clean removes all non-printable characters from text, including line breaks. Together, they can quickly reformat your data into something a little easier to digest. If you notice spacing issues like this at the beginning, in between, or at the end of text in a cell, use the trim function. Create a new column in your spreadsheet and type the formula for trim in the adjoining cell. You'll notice this formula only takes one variable. Reference the cell that needs to be trimmed by clicking on it, closing the parentheses, and then hitting enter. You can click and drag down the column to apply the formula to the rest of the cells in column B. Line breaks like these call for the clean function. Just like we did earlier, create a new column, only this time we'll input our clean formula. Again, you only need to reference one variable, which is the adjacent cell. Click and drag down your new column to see the results. What if you have irregular spacing and line breaks? No problem. You can combine these functions to solve both issues. First, type in your clean function and then wrap your trim function around it. Don't forget to close your formula with both sets of parentheses. Looking good! Visit support.microsoft.com for more tips on how to clean up your data in Excel. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.wile.cornell.edu/tipup.